If I look at it objectively, I'm the one with another chance.
That is the essence of your advantageous position. Incomplete.
Yes, all right. Giant shipwrecks. What are they?
Colonial fleet warships overwhelmed by Okar fighters during the war. You will find such wrecks scattered throughout the demilitarized zone. yourself in this predicament.
And I'll get myself out of it. One way or another. Nanobots!
Some Okars just jumped in. I recommend evasive moves.
You saying I should run from a fight?
It's all the same to me. But we might get to our destination sooner if we knew when to bow out.
What's going on? My instruments are acting up.
These clouds are made of highly dense and supercharged particles. They are interfering with the sensors.
Oh, that's just what I need.
Another to Stardust. This is a service station. Do you know what happens in a service station?
I thought I asked the questions here. Refuel? Trade parts?
You'll earn it. A direct monetary reward for your endeavors.
Simple.
appreciate you are enjoying the respite, but we might be better seeking progress and action. As you have probably ascertained, hacking comm hubs has its benefits.
Thank you. memories are not my own. They are copies. They originate from someone else. It was at the Fleet Academy. His name was Adam. Adam Roslin. Quiet, reserved, awkward around the others. He had a friend, Seth. They shared a dorm. Basic training was tough. Seth looked out for Adam. He stood up for him. The brains and the brawn, they became close like a team. And then the orders came. Deployment for war against the Okar.
Another vision. I think I know my name. Adam. Adam Roslin.
Interesting.
Do you have any information on that name?
I do not. But this level of cognizance in a clone is highly unusual. I would like to help you learn more in order to understand how this happened.
Let's find some answers. Tell me about the Okar.
A reptilian race. Historically peaceful in nature until the colonials arrived, that is. The perceived threat created existential panic among the species. Their homeworlds lie on the western edges of the Beltagrade cluster, although their exact origins are still uncertain.
Drone carrier?
Link drones, to be precise. Concentrate on them before taking on the carrier.
Thank you.
There is a colonial heavy fighter leaving hyperspace in front of us. Be aware.
Okay, thanks for the warning.
He has a jump suppressor. This does not bode well.
Who would have thought that outlaws make such good informers? But they were right. You're still alive.
I'm not sure we've been introduced.
What you did was unnecessary. Destroying it all. How could you? After all the efforts we put into our plans, you betrayed me!
Listen, I think you have the wrong man. I don't want any trouble.
I don't play the fool. I hate to do this, but I can't let you get away with this, Adam.
Adam? Wait. I've seen you before. Your name is Seth.
What do you take me for? You can drop the amnesia act. It's time for you to pay.
Curious encounter.
This Seth guy. I remember him vaguely. We were friends, weren't we? Why did he try to kill me?
It should not come as a surprise that most people want to kill you. Only that this one was rather talkative.
Talkative? He accused me of something I did and I can't remember. What have I done? Who am I?
Arrived at Cluster 34, into a cauldron of hellfire, a war of unprecedented intensity. Seth Nobu was an ace fighter, earning his badges quickly in combat. Adam Roslin was on the same carrier, cloning new troops for the front. The war was mutually devastating, but mercifully short. With an armistice, the fleet had to withdraw, but some wanted to stay behind for the spoils, new opportunities. Seth Nobu was among this group. Adam Roslin went with the fleet. Complying with the peace conditions, his cloning program was dissolved.